What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to add or remove widgets in Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To add widgets to your taskbar, simply click on the widgets icon on your taskbar. The widgets panel will appear on the left hand side of your screen. Here, click on your user icon or click on add widgets depending on which version of Windows 11 you are currently using. The widget settings menu will appear. Here, choose the widgets that you want to add to your taskbar by simply clicking on the plus icon located alongside each widget. This will allow you to add as many widgets as you want to your widgets menu. To remove widgets from your taskbar, click on the widgets icon on your taskbar again. The widgets panel will appear, and here you can see the expanded versions of each of your taskbar widgets. Now, to remove a particular widget from your taskbar, click on the ellipsis symbol on the top right of the widget and select the remove widget option. This will simply remove that particular widget from your taskbar. This way, you can easily customize your taskbar by adding or removing widgets according to your choice. If you want to rearrange your widgets, simply hold and drag them with your mouse cursor. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.